Gerson angles it off into the corner. And here we go, Boogaard and Jody Shelley. A couple of heavyweights. Boogaard can throw him. He's got his hands full here with Jody Shelley, though.
These are two monster guys. Jody Shelley's about 6'4", about 225. Boogaard, I think, is 6'5", and he's 260. So Jody's got healthy respect. Ooh, the body punches. I haven't seen that in a while. This is like a heavyweight fight, all right. That'll soften your ribs up every time. There's always something free. Boogaard, no stranger to fighting, as, of course, Jody Shelley is not.
Boogaard's a pretty tough customer. Yeah. We know about Jody Shelley. Yep. Oh.
You can see how exhausting that is. It's tiring. I mean, there's so much tension in those arms and shoulders. Just holding on to the other guy and trying to get body position. And that transfers all the way down the rest of your body, and throw in a couple of punches, both giving and receiving. And it ended up being a pretty good tussle. A couple of those landed from both guys. It was interesting, though, that Boogaard was working the ribs there of Jody Shelley. Look at that. That's going to hurt tomorrow morning, too. But Jody's an experienced guy. I mean, he knows how to fight against smaller guys, big guys, guys that are even bigger than him. Jody doesn't come across very many guys that are actually bigger than him.
Through center. There you go. Here they go. The two big guys.
Oh, boy. That was a good one. They've both been throwing some haymakers. Giving them some body shots.
Working the body. Working the body.
Work the ribcage area a little bit. It's Boogaard. Whoa. That's it. When he pulls you in and then lets you back out, that's usually when he knocks you down.
Hey, what they're going to get out of this one is real tired. Boogaard toss him around a little bit. Oh, Shelley connected. Boogaard going to hurt his hands pounding the helmet that way. There are a couple of big guys working pretty hard.
Well, Boogaard, near the end of a fight, when he kind of, when he pulls you in and then lets you out a little bit, and Boogaard wanted to get her going. That's a good sign, a youngster getting in there and wanting to toss him.